Oh, it's a bit of a disappointment. What is it?
It's a little bit of disappointment, as today was really a great chance to get the world title, but I didn't take it. I mean, I had good legs, I had good form, but I really started too slow, which is my own mistake, of course. I was a bit too scared to start fast enough, I think, and that's I do that more often, so I can only say to myself that it's stupid. So that's something that I'm not totally happy with, but on the other hand, I'm having a medal here, and 1 week ago I wasn't allowed to start, so still I'm happy with that one.
It seemed like one part of today was not just to have the leg, was also to manage really well the effort with the length and with the front wind at the beginning.
Yeah, for sure. Always in the time trial you need to pace it very well, and it was a fast course. It was not super technical, only the end was technical. That's something that's really important, the pacing strategy, yeah.
For you now, what are the goals?
First of all, the road race on Saturday. So tomorrow recovery, and then we see what we can do with the orange squad on Saturday. And then after that, we start the classic. So I'm looking forward to that too with my team.
Thank you very much. Congratulations. Yeah. Thank you.